next, it's a UFC women's flyweight division matchup.
You ready?
Here we go with round one, the classically trained striker versus the Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belt. And a lot of people believe if she can get off with the hands here early, it could be a quick night at the office.
Yes, she has to use her hands. She has to be fast and has to really make a point to not be kicking too much. Oh! Can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish.
Quick entry here.
Nice single leg entry. Rotates the hand outside to a high crotch.
How good is her movement here on the ground, right? Shades of Ray Borg just transitioning so beautiful.
Yeah, she's so good at transitions and movement. Her ability is unmatched. Big kick land.
A commitment to excellence. She finally gets this fight to the ground after many failed attempts. She was not discouraged. Now she has this fight exactly where she wants it. All right, she's got the full mount here, DC. It's hard for me to remember a time in which you were fully mounted in the UFC.
I have never been full mounted. I hope to never be full mounted. And this young lady now finds herself in this position. In this position, what's very key is that she cannot panic. She's got to go and attack the hips, create some...
They're probably her best strike of the fight.
Her best strike.
Quick entry to get in on a single.
That was a great single.
Now goes in and secures the takedown. Great movement by her here on the ground, and she just does it so fluidly and so easily. It's really a sight to behold.
You can tell that she's been a lifetime developing this skill with the way that she's able to move with so little effort on the mat.
Stuffs the takedown shot there. How good is her takedown D?
Switch knee lands to the body.
And both fighters exchange in the pocket. Wow, what a head kick. Oh! Try to establish that jab.
That's a big strike right there. Oh. What's your gun? This double leg shot.
Oh, massive slam. That'll change the complexion of this one. Oh, she's got the full mount now, DC. Her ground and pound is fantastic, and maybe that'll open the door for a submission.
It will have to open the door, because if she rushes, she'll fall off to the side. In the top position, especially in the full mount, you've got to be very, very patient. You cannot rush. Everything needs to matter, because it won't take much. You're sitting on the person's chest or sitting on their hips, fully on top of them. It won't take many of the big ground strikes. Take your time, find your submission. She needs to do that. Punch, punch, punch. When her opponent gets desperate, latch onto an arm, go and attack that arm bar.
5 minutes in the books. So she attempts the takedown here. Decent entry, but unable to get the fight to the ground.
She's having a difficult time securing the hip. Why not go? Oh, that was nice, John. That was nice. What a takedown attempt.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Oh, and with conviction, she moves right into half guard.
Without much effort, she was able to pass from her full guard right into half guard.
Oh, nice job by her there. You see how strong she is. Her opponent's trying to control posture, unable to do so.
Now she can get to work and put the money in the bank with that ground and pound.
Money in the bank. Back to her feet now. Good sign for her there.
Big head kick lands. What a punch.
And there's a takedown attempt by her there, DC, but she's unable to get it.
She's unable to get it. Her opponent is ready and expecting the attempts. She has to mix it up. She has to trick her. Go to a different shot if she's going to secure this takedown.
Oh, my. Now, oh, and a quick entry.
Great single entry. Rotates the high punch. She's taking it for a ride.
All right, half guard position for her here, and this is a spot where we've seen her have a lot of wild success in previous fights.
She has a tremendous amount of success from this position because she's so knowledgeable. She keeps the right side underhook, and she just goes to work with that left arm. She's posting and elbowing. She's building her posture and punching. There are just so many different ways for her to score strikes from this position.
Oh, nice strike on the ground for her. Left eye starting to shut a little bit. That bear's watching. All right, she postures up here, DC. We'll see if she can get those ground strikes here.
Watch for the huge elbows that she's known for.
Seconds remain in the round. Oh, nice job by her to posture up there. Now we'll see if she can maintain that separation.
She has to recognize that her opponent will start trying to swirl away now, but look for her big grounding pound.
And that's gonna do it. That'll do it. Sure, she could have drawn it up much better. Just a beautiful strike to end the fight for her opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that flush shot coming. So this is exactly the way she presented inside the octagon.